Okay, good morning. It's actually not even, it's a little foggy outside, but it's still a pretty decent morning. In game, it's raining. Figure that one out. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go down here to Starlight Drive. I've been working on it pretty late last night, and I'm going to kind of show it off to you. I actually had already got it built in. Walled in, I should say. I've showed you how much. Well, you're really not seeing much anyways. Let's do something here. Let's go in here. Have no furniture or nothing in here. I just went ahead and built the wall and just a few other things. Let's give it 3 hours. Maybe it'll clear up. Okay. I actually see some. Okay, this is my gate, and what I did was I used the large concrete blocks to build the wall completely around Starlight Drive. Yes, I do get a labyrinth on building big. It took me almost 4.5 hours to get the blocks to set just the way I wanted them. I'm right up against, let me run over here. So I figured you've watched me build before, and I got it close enough to where the actual, that little sign down there, I'm right up against that little sign, and I'm right up against this sign. And once you get the gist of how to use, how to place, and how you would like your settlement to look like, then everything else falls right into place. I'm basically right on the edge of the green build line. And I tried to design it to where, you know, basically there's only one way in, one way out. I went ahead and built me a little foundation with a roof. I'm not sure exactly what I'm going to use that one for. I may decide to put a couple more in similar to it, maybe not as big, but It's just an open area. I still have quite a bit of area to utilize. But this one here is what I'm really satisfied with. It is basically the main housing. I might do another one similar over there next to the actual building, back in the back corner or something like that, but I'll raise it up and everything will be on stilts. And all I used was the scaffolding and the movie theater screen to start me off with. We'll run clear up here so we get a little bit. And let's see here. I went ahead. It's a good size. You can stand over here and shoot down. Or you can go up here. And I went ahead and built up onto the roof with a small scaffolding section. This basically gives you a pretty good bird's eye view of the entire settlement. I had a little glitch right in that corner there. Nothing really wanted to line up. I started from two different directions, which if anybody's built anything, they don't always line up, but it still came out pretty decent. I just put a little stairs right there, and I'll run over there here in a few minutes to show you. That section right there, that nice straight shot all the way down, I was not very far from the edge of the building. And in that little hole is a lamp post that you can't remove. So I just basically had to kind of like build around it. These posts, they didn't want to snap in too well right up here, but on these little shorter pieces that I used for the railing, they snapped in really good to give me that support look, so nothing's just hanging right out there with no support at all. I could probably put one right here, but that's fine. So let me run down here. So what I did was I took the angled walls here. I got a few little areas there that I was trying to get more of a straight shot, but the build line wasn't too straight, so we just kind of like had to work the walls in. excuse me. So basically back here, it's just one big solid wall encompassing the whole of the settlement. And I do have one trader that is coming from Sanctuary down to here. Thank you for the videos on how to utilize the trade routes, how to actually start a trade route. Very informative. So let's see here. I'll run down here. I still have a lot to build here. I will be starting another build soon on the Red Rocket truck stop. Not sure exactly how I'm going to build that, But I do like the stilts look. So I may try something at the Red Rocket truck stop on stilts. I'm not really for sure, but this place will have some more buildings way up on stilts. I may even incorporate the buildings there on the stilts over here next to the gate, or there's just a lot of ideas that are running through my head. But you get the gist of what I was going for. My settlement is enclosed. I do not have any type of defenses, turrets and stuff like that. Let me run over here real quick. And see, this is the lamppost that I was talking about. It was right there at the edge of the build, and it wouldn't allow me to scrap it out. I'm going to see if I can hook power to it. Maybe it will light up, but other than that, it just gives you kind of like a little area here that you can stand and examine the area, or even gives you a little shooting area right in here if they're close by. So that is my starting of Starlight Theater. I will probably record more builds in here, but this one here, I just because of the time it took, about 4.5, I would say 4.5 to 5 hours it took me to build all of this and get it the way I want it. On that note, I will let you go, and hopefully to see you on my next video. I will record some more building here in Starlight. I will do some recording on the build in the Red Rocket truck stop. I haven't found or done any other quests to open up any other locations yet, but hopefully I will be doing some more recording later on down the road on more settlements. I do loving, you know, doing the builds in the settlements. So I will bid everybody a happy holiday. Remember the vets, and I will say goodbye for now.